Medrash says that it's a chidah. The Rebbe spoke about this with a very big shturim, and the sources are reading the Medrash that if all the Yidden have is just the schar of kivui, schar of hoping and awaiting for Mashiach, that itself they deserve to be redeemed. That's why the thing the chidah, wherever he explained, we say at samach David ad chamiras at smiach kilishuas chakvinu kalayim David should bring Mashiach. Because we await your salvation the whole day. What does it mean, because? Simply, you could say, because we await, so that's why we're desperate, so bring it. But it seems, from the reading of the words, that's an asinas tam. Why should Abish bring Mashiach? Not just, you should bring Mashiach because we need Mashiach, but because we're hoping for it. So it says, that even if Yidden don't have any other schus, just as schus that they hope for Mashiach, that itself, for that itself, they should be redeemed. So some Mefarshim Takis explain this meaning, the same meaning here of the Maimar Chazal, that the exiles will be gathered in the merit of belief. It's that just the belief itself in Mashiach, that itself speeds up the redemption. That itself makes it and should be redeemed. But the different explanations of the relationship of faith with Mashiach is really three different points you could say. One thing is, like I mentioned before, how the faith itself makes a person, that itself brings Mashiach. Another thing is, on a more chvayis, Baal HaBatish note, when you have faith in Mashiach, you're going to do Maisim Tovim. You're going to do good deeds. Those good deeds will bring Mashiach. So even if you don't focus on the faith itself, so it's the merit that Rebbe speaks, Rebbe, I don't have time to go into the Maimar Chazal, that Rebbe explains that anticipating Mashiach, what are you anticipating Mashiach if Lamaila, they say it's not the time, but because you anticipate Mashiach, it's going to cause you to behave in a way that Mashiach Shetaka come now. Another point here, I think, is the most, so to say, deepest, most fundamental, the Rebbe's, the most, so to say, demanding level, whatever, is that the Rebbe is explaining that it's how the essence of faith of a Yid permeates his entire existence. He lives with his faith. That is a direct connection with the Gula. Because then the Yid is taking his connection to Eibishter and making it permeate his whole life. So that's what Mashiach is all about. Take it from me, Admamish. You can feel kind of fine.